Hello and welcome to this edition of Trump's Ask the Expert. My name is Albert Jung and I'm an ASA application engineer working in the Trump Laser Technology Center in Plymouth, Michigan. Today's topic of Ask the Expert is the comparison between cleaning with the TruMicro 7070 and the TruMark 7050. The TruMicro 7070 is a high power laser with an average power of 2 kW, while the TruMark 7050 has 200 watts of average power. Both systems are operated in the nanosecond regime, which means the pulse durations are nanoseconds long. The TruMicro 7070 can be operated between 5 kHz and 250 kHz, while the TruMark 7050 can be operated between 1 kHz and 1000 kHz. So there are several questions we have to ask. For example, the ablation rate. If the ablation rate has to be higher than 5 square centimeters a second, the TruMicro 7070 would be the laser of choice. If the laser should be delivered in your production line using a delivery fiber, then as well the TruMicro 7070 is the laser you have to choose. The TruMicro 7070 also can be used with a line shaping, which means that we can shape the laser to a line to attach it directly to your welding process. The next big difference between both systems is the spot size. The actual spot size of the TruMicro 7070 is way bigger than the spot size of the TruMark. To just give you some numbers, the TruMicro 7070 is operated with spot sizes of 500 microns, while the TruMark 7050 starts at 67 microns. Depending on your application, we can choose if it's an evaporation process where we have a high need of energy density, or if it's just a smooth cleaning of residues and organic material on top of your surface. The spot geometry of the TruMicro 7070 also can be different. We have the opportunity to use round fibers or square fibers, so we can have a not scallopy edge compared to the use of round pulses if we just choose our square fiber for the beam delivery. Beam shaping can be also used with the TruMicro 7070. For example, you can see here at the table in front of me a line optic. This line optic is used to shape the beam into the form of a line, so we can create a line for cleaning your part. If you are more looking for complex patterns, we're using with the TruMicro 7070 the PFO. We have a collimation where we directly attach our fiber to it and our focal length. With both settings, collimation and focal length lens, then you can calculate your spot size. This is the same setup you also expect using the TruMark 7050, which also comes with a scanner. With the scanner, you can also clean logos or other complex graphics, and your whole operation is way more flexible. This plate here was cleaned with the TruMicro 7070 by adjusting the PFO to just move in a 1D wobble mode over the part. So we can adjust the length of the line as well as the speed between both spots at the start and the end point of each vector. TruMark 7050 comes also with a marking software where you can mark data matrix codes, human readable text, or complex logos where you have to use DXF imports if you want to use the PFO. For surface treatment, you would choose the TruMicro 7070. But if you want to have all the flexibility which our marking systems are known for, then you have to go for the TruMark 7050. Thank you for watching this edition of Trump's Ask the Expert. If you have further questions, feel free to reach out to the Trump Laser Application Department.